I've rerouted the power to the main console. Heading back now.
Thank you.
Control restored. Targeting enabled. Coordinates, Lieutenant.
Uploaded.
You bet.
Firing.
Direct starboard hit, Commander. Target breaking up. Repeat. Direct hit.
That's what I'm talking about.
All right. Good work, everyone.
Shepard, with those Krogan cannons operational, Cerberus has actually given us the advantage in that system. The enemy's pulling back, but we think they'll try to seize the facility again.
Seems likely.
I'm sending an Alliance team to keep it secure. They've got a foothold in a strong defensive position, thanks to you.
Glad to hear it.
Good work, Commander. Hack it out.
That's all.
Of course, Commander.
You see the feeds from Palavin?
It's brutal. I'm amazed the Turians are holding.
The birds don't quit when things get ugly. I'll give them that.
Commander?
Don't worry, Edie. Once the Krogan are gone, we'll get rid of the smell.
While this body has olfactory sensors, I do not have positive or negative...
Commander?
Yes, Shepard?
How did you and Joker make it out of dry dock to rescue us?
Oh, she got crafty. You do not want to get on her bad side, Commander.
When the Alliance commandeered the Normandy, I deceived their technicians. The crew did not tell them that I was a true AI, so the Alliance soldiers believed I still had VI programming constraints. I established the fiction that I would only respond to Jeff's commands, so they often brought him on board under guard.
Carry on, Edie.
Understood. If you wish to talk more, this body will be here. I'm getting the crew used to seeing me on the bridge.
Noted. Nice talking with you, Gordon.
Perhaps stimulate cell regeneration with a...
Thanks for talking to me.
Good.
It's my pleasure.
But should test with...
Not right now.